Hello students, welcome back in the origami class. Today I am going to make a phone stand. Yes, a phone stand. We are using our phone for our live classes, online classes, for watching videos, for watching movies. We are using our phone for so many things. So where should we keep our phone? There is a big problem ki hum phone kahan rakhe, and every time we don't have a phone stand. So today students, kids, we are going to make a phone stand. This can be made by kids, this can be made by seniors, for anyone. This phone stand is very easy to make. This is an origami activity और ये कोई भी बना सकते हैं, बच्चों से लेकर बड़े तक कोई भी बना सकते हैं। इसके लिए आपको क्या चाहिए? What do we need? Just a single sheet of paper. This paper should be thick. Okay, थोड़ा सा मोटा paper, thick paper चाहिए ताकि वो अच्छे से फोन को पकड़ सके. So let's begin the activity students. Let's see how to fold the paper and make a phone stand. This phone stand will help you to keep your phone in a proper place at a proper position during your live classes, watching videos, watching movies and many more. So let's begin. Okay, so here I'm starting the folding part. One by one, all the steps. First step is fold the paper into equal half, like this. Fold the paper into equal half and press the border here. Press this corner nicely. This was the first step. Now open it and keep it like this. The second step is we have to fold the corners in a triangular form, like this, into the between. Press it. Fold it and press it. Again the other side. Fold it and press it. After this was step number 2. After this, what you have to do is complete. Now step 3. Just reverse the paper and repeat the same steps. Fold it till the between. यहाँ बीच तक हम इसे fold करेंगे and press करेंगे. We are going to fold and press. After this, we are going to open it like this. See, we have got all the marks here. सारा folding का दाग हमें मिल चुका है. Now step number 4. What is step number 4? We have to fold it again like this, and after that we will fold these two corners till the edge. यहाँ तक हम ये दोनों corners को fold करेंगे. So let's begin from the right side. I'm folding it till the line made here, and then I'm going to press this again with the left corner. Step 4 is complete. Now step number 5. I'm going to fold this like this and again press it. You have to always press these corners to get a proper shape. Okay, जब तक आप ये corner को अच्छे से press नहीं करेंगे, हमें proper shape नहीं मिलेगा. So step number 5 is complete. Now we are going to open this and again fold this like this. This was step number 6. So step number 6 is complete. Now what we are going to do, we are going to reverse this. Step number 7, reverse the paper. Paper ko ghuma lo. Okay, very easy steps. Do you want a quick revision of the steps that we have done till now? Okay, wait. First step, fold the paper into half. Second step, the corners in a triangular shape. Third step, fold both the corners into triangular shape. fourth step, fold both these corners and these corners. Step number 4. Step number 5, fold it like this. Step number 6, open it and fold it this way. Okay, step number 7, reverse this. Okay, now we'll begin our step number 8. So here you can see we are having all the folded marks. So what we have to do? Step number 8, we have to join this corner and then fold it like here. The intersecting point jahan pe ye dono meet kar raha hai, yahan jahan pe cross ban raha hai, wahan se hum isko fold karenge. Okay? For more perfection, you can draw a line from here to here. Aap ise join karte hue ek line bana sakte ho in both the sides. Or perfection ke liye. So what you have to do, you have to fold it this way. Ye jo beech ka point hai, yahan se hume ye corner ko acche se fold karna hai. We have to fold it. I am starting from the right side again and I am folding it. Fold and press. Origami is all about folding. You have to fold it in a proper way to get a proper shape. This was the right side, now the left side. From here, you can make your own phone stand. You don't need to ask anybody for a phone stand. You'll have your own phone stand. This is useful for the students who are doing their live classes, watching videos, educational videos, people who watch movies, who watch cartoons, and many more. So here our step number 8 is complete. Now let's go to step number 9. What you have to do now, you have to fold from here. Ab aapko niche wale do corners ko fold karna hai yahan se. Okay, again you can draw a line from here to here. Yahan se aap ek line draw kar sakte hai. Both the sides joining these two dots. Join these two dots, make a line and just fold it. Okay, here step number 9, I'm folding like this. Okay, here again the left side here. Okay, so our folding part is complete like this. Look, step number 9 is done. Okay, so let's go to step number 10. What is step number 10? You have to reverse this. Reverse this and fold it here. In do corners ko mila ke hume fold karna hai. Till these two ends. So, we have to fold it this way. Step number 10, reverse and fold. And press. Okay, so step number 10 is complete. Let's go to our final step, step number 11. What you have to do, you have to fold it like this. Aapko aise karke fold karna hai aur in dono corners ko aise karke milana hai. We have to fold and insert these two corners and then press. Press it. Both the sides. Okay, so here our mobile stand is ready. So here, as you can see, our mobile stand is ready. Now, if you want more security, you can just stick it. Stick this, put some Fevicol here and then stick it. Look, this is in a triangular form. This looks amazing and beautiful. Now, how will you keep your mobile? Take a phone and keep it like this. How properly the phone is standing. You can keep it in a portrait mode, or if you want, you can also keep it in a landscape mode. In both the ways, this is our paper phone stand with origami paper folding. So make this and practice this at home. Make your own phone stand and use it for your online classes, live classes, and watching movies, cartoons, and many more.